damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were good, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can cure it. Welcome to
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect me punching in the face!
Get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer.
Got two old friends coming to the party.
One of them is just terrified you leave without saying hello.
Who's the guy?
Well,
that means some of the bitch's cash.
Eyes to see you, and you will be to
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand.
He's here!
Pediatric evaluation and rehabilitation center has become. Everyone knows the stories of the for criminals who... That is only...
Boss, it's done. The room is... It's the...
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found a doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Thank you.
plan?
I can't let that man die. I'll clear the room of time as quickly as possible.
I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people.
Taped interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your child.
Who got it? I just had one.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I got her in sight! Damn it! Harley! Oh, my head! Wait!
Psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
I hate hospitals. Always... here. This hospital scares the crap out of me.
Hanging precariously over a deadly drop? What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
You shouldn't be here. should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce! Don't let us die!
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Thank you.
Michael, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here. Just roll with it, bat. It gets easier once you get it.
Wait!